Well, Rosenblatt may be closed, but parts of the stadium will soon be spread out all over the world. Baseball fans from Japan to Omaha bid on hundreds of items, from a drinking fountain the players use to the last American flag flown at Rosenblatt. KTV News Watch 7's Michelle Bendor is live with more on the auction.
Melissa, the Rosenblatt auction timed to coincide with the College World Series at the new TD Ameritrade Park, so baseball fans who are in town and from all over could say their goodbyes to the Blatt and take a piece of history home with them.
$300 is all.
How do you put a price on the place famous for college baseball?
So right there, $7,000. So $7,000.
That's what someone paid for the stadium entrance sign. An anonymous online bidder from Omaha called Blatt Ghost buys that piece of history. Texas fan Robert Stark, who holds Rosenblatt dear to his heart, has his heart set on
the red, white, and blue bunting that they put along the side of the field.
That's what Robert came for, and that's what he bought.
And who else would pay $550 for some backbound bunting you can buy at Walmart for $25?
You?
Yeah, me. Yeah. But I mean, I think that's what everybody's here is, they got a piece of Rosenblatt. Just something to have to rub and touch, remember Rosenblatt.
It's neat to know that so many pieces of the stadium are really, in essence, being, instead of thrown in the trash, spread all over the state, the city, and the country for that matter.
The memorabilia helps fans hold on to their memories, like 35-year-old Brian Biggs. His first game was the year he was born. He pays $10 for dugout lights.
You gotta have lighting for the man cave. And every man cave needs some, you know, needs some illumination.
All of the money from today's auction will help pay for a replica of Rosenblatt called the Infield at the Zoo, built right here on the same property, only a smaller version.
Going, going, gone for Rosenblatt, but not forgotten.
Well, the most expensive item, $7,500 for that last American flag flown at Rosenblatt. Home plate goes for $1,700. A set of 1948 stadium seats were $1,300, and someone bought a pushpin board for $5. Now, that Blatt Ghost did call me late today. He tells me he bought about $30,000 worth of Rosenblatt history, mainly the signs. He tells me he wants to display the signs so fans can still see them and enjoy them, and he tells me he's happy to support the zoo and its future.